Hi everybody, we have a customer requesting to make drill a hole to the glass bottle. Okay, and this is about 10 millimeters hole. So we'll be doing the hole in a short while. So basically we are using a drill bit, which is mainly for drilling glass. And yeah, we'll do the procedure now. Okay, so basically lubricate the area so that it doesn't get heated. And you basically need skills. It's not so easy as what you're seeing here.